We are from SUBBIAH VIDYALAYAM Girls Higher Secondary School, Thoothukudi, Tamil Nadu. I am Elilarasi from 7th Standard.
I am Yoga from 8th Standard.
I am Karmi Grani from 8th Standard.
I am Batmashri from 7th Standard.
I am Amitashni from 7th Standard.
Agriculture is the backbone of Indian economy. Agriculture is up to 4 times more effective than other sectors in reducing the poverty. It provides employment opportunities for rural people. So that only we have selected the topic Agritech using 3D technology.
Agritech is the use of technology in agriculture, horticulture and aquaculture with the aim of improving yield, efficiency and profitability.
Combination of agriculture and technology, farmers can explore many more activities.
We innovators create various tools and we have designed a tractor cum sprayer which will be useful to the farmers. We can reduce manpower and save time.
We can also attach packaging fertilizers, drag combines and plow to the field.
Coming to the advantage of Agritech, more and more farmers are moving towards the integrated family.
The farmers are growing more crops on the limited lands.
The strength of modern equipment has transformed the agriculture industry for its betterment.
Increasing agriculture production and productivity tends to improve social welfare.
Support agriculture, save farmers.